Here's how to reset the doorbell. With the batteries inserted, remove the cover. By pressing on the pinhole using the pin that's in box. To reset, press on the reset button for about 5 seconds. The camera LED will blink, after which it will blink red and green, indicating that it has been reset, and you can now use the Tapo app to set up the camera again. Replace the cover. So this is how you reset the Tapo D230 video doorbell camera.